Men will risk everything to get it.
Most will fail. The epic struggle to obtain the trophy can leave even the strongest men damaged.
It takes prowess and competence beyond mortal levels. But more importantly, it takes a team. Two teams. Two elite teams. The New England Patriots
and the Philadelphia Eagles. Vying for one title. From the powerful and often deft touch of the quarterbacks,
Donovan McNabb
and Tom Brady,
to the grace and precision of the wide receivers Troy Brown
and Terrell Owens,
to the rare mix of power and agility of the running backs Corey Dillon
and Brian Westbrook, and the brute strength of the linemen.
And after a grueling campaign, through injuries, the elements, the ups and downs, it all comes together. What you get?
What you get is artistry.
Artistry.
A ballet.
Ballet.
Symphony.
Symphony.
Glory.
Glory. All for the trophy.
So keep your eye on the prize.
Welcome back to Jacksonville, Florida. And again, welcome to Super Bowl number 39. The New England Patriots, the Philadelphia Eagles.